There's a female albino bristle nose plecostomus. And underneath her is my male. I'm hoping while I'm shooting that they'll come out together. If you notice, I don't know if you can see very close or not, I'll zoom in. She has very few bristles just around her lips. And her snout is a little more less plump than the male is. The male, let's see if we can get a good picture of him down here. If you can see, it's kind of dark. His face is plump and he's got bristles all over his nose. Mine doesn't have them all yet, but he's getting there. Anyway, there they are. Let's see if we can get both of them together here in a second. Yeah, there she is.